Conservative leader Andrew Scheer is distancing himself tonight from Maxime Bernier. And it is all because of Bernier's provocative Twitter comments about diversity. Scheer spoke publicly for the first time today about the controversy, and as Catherine Cullen tells us, it could be a chance for Scheer to prove himself as party leader.
As I said, you know, he's an individual member of Parliament. He doesn't speak for the party. I think Canadians know where we stand for.
He doesn't speak for the party.
He speaks for himself. Yeah.
Today is about distancing, but just over a year ago, it was all about embracing. After Andrew Scheer narrowly beat out Maxime Bernier, he hoped Bernier would be an ally. Instead, he may be Scheer's biggest test. First, there was Bernier's book saying Scheer won thanks to fake conservatives. That lost him his critic portfolio. Now, it's tweets warning against the cult of diversity and extreme multiculturalism, saying it could lead to violence and destroy what has made us such a great country. Bernier has even said he'll tour the country promoting his views, which sounds something like a leadership tour. Many conservative MPs aren't happy.
That we should be focusing on bigger issues than issues of this kind of nature.
And it's been ammunition for political opponents.
They still look at the politics of division as a way of drawing political advantage.
But there are questions about how hard Scheer can push back, given his own stance on free speech.
We believe that debate and free speech is a fundamental principle of our Canadian democracy.
And if he did want to kick Bernier out of caucus, he can't do it alone.
We decide those things as a team, as a caucus.
And there's the question of Bernier's political clout. He's shown fundraising power, and he's a well-known Quebec MP at a time the party wants to grow in the province. The CBC's polls analyst says the Conservatives would have to weigh the risks of dropping him.
The damage would maybe be even what Bernier would do with that, if he would be somehow more damaging to the Conservatives outside the party than he is within it.
Scheer will have to decide soon just where he'll draw the line. The Conservatives meet face-to-face in Halifax next week to set priorities for the federal election. Catherine Cullen, CBC News, Ottawa.
That'll be a good convention. As Catherine mentioned, Andrew Scheer can't just decide on his own to remove Bernier from caucus. Changes to the Parliament of Canada Act in 2015 mean two things need to happen to expel a member. First, at least 20% of the caucus needs to give written notice to request a review of the membership in question. After that, caucus members hold a secret ballot. A majority vote means the expulsion is then approved.